Hi, I'm Cole Myers, and I recently graduated from a community college laser technology program. The cool thing about this field is that, they say that it's an enabling technology, so pretty much every technical device these days works with light in some way. And so, yeah, right out of this program, there was opportunities to work in semiconductor field or laser technology field or TV display field and on and on and on, and it really never ends.
I got my degree in physics. And then I realized after I got it and applying to PhD programs, it just wasn't a thing for me anymore. I didn't have the same drive for it as much as I used to. And so after talking with the professor from here and letting me know about the details, what I can learn, what I can do, that's what appealed to me the most about this optics program. What this program in this community college has offered me is just direct hands-on work. For a community college to do that for you, for much lower prices than me.
Pretty much everything I learned in the program here I use on a daily basis at work. So, I mean, literally everything I learned here is directly applicable to the place I work now. In fact, the place I work now manufactured a lot of the hardware that we use in the lab, so it was a big advantage to be able to spend a lot of time here in the lab with that stuff before even applying for jobs. The first thing that grabbed me about this program, besides just the cool technology sitting around the lab, was the fact that on the first day, we actually viewed a slide with information from Salary Surfer about what technicians from our two-year program start making. And that was kind of all I needed to hear to keep going, is I can quickly be making an amount of money that I can support myself on.